Hello and welcome to another episode of ADMassBass. Today, we're in the same place we were before, in the last video. Except today, we're not bass fishing. We're bow fishing. For carp. We've gotten one bullhead so far today. And now in Minnesota, they are legal to shoot. Out of the hot spot, I come up here. I see six or seven dead carp. First thing I do is I shoot in the water because I see one. Didn't even have enough time to get the camera on. Nope, missed him. Right here, I have to. Nope. It's definitely a hot spot, though. And there's a swirl right out there, too. I was thinking about walking across right there, but over here. Cross, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Right there. Where'd he go? Definitely one hell of a fish to get through that log there if I got him. I'm gonna be a bitch if I got the log too. I saw one over here. Those of you who are probably wondering, how is he going to get him out? I got a drag in my back pocket, or my backpack here. I gotta drag my back pocket. I don't even have pockets in these shorts. A whole lot easier to see him yesterday. A little more sunny out. Only I was out here earlier on in the day when it was more sunny. I'd be able to see in the water a whole lot better. This is why you wear shorts when you're bow fishing, so you can get out closer to the fish when they're out further in the water column. And for those of you who have not noticed, this is a second day. Little grub. River treasure, baby. Yes! Put that back up on shore there. Grab it on my way out. Let's hear the pink one. Guess I know it works down here. Well, this one's quite a bit older. This is where we're gonna grab ourselves some beef jerky. Oh, right there, right there. Oh, we missed him. Another lure. River treasure. This one we're gonna keep. Hook this on our chest here. Our chest mount. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he saw me. So thanks to him, and giving me some free lures. Oh, right there, right there. Too far, too far. Lures right by me, right in front of me. God, they're thick up in here. Got it. No, it didn't shoot right. Went in the water and just stood straight up in the water. We got a moose antler on that one. You know, I'm probably gonna look like a moron walking up to Casey's with a bow, a camera. Holy shit. Not something you'd want to step on here. This fella's a big hook. Worming hook. River treasure, baby. That's never gonna get old. So for any of you guys that watch Alex Parrish, right here is where it's at. There's like 30 or 40 carp out there. Back up here. Don't see nothing in here. How do you guys like that river treasure hunting part there? Keep moving. Carp up in here. See if we can get number one. There's still another 120 in here I can take shots at. Number one. Holy balls. Right in the head. Oh, this is a better size than here. Wow, look at that sucker. 6 pounds, I'd say. First carp of the day, and it's about 9 o'clock, I'd say. 10 to, or 10 o'clock, actually.
First carp of the day, and it's about 9 o'clock, I'd say. 10 to, or 10 o'clock, it's right now, okay?
Into practice today. I've gotten two of them today. One's on the stringer, one got off the arrow. I had him right here. He started shaking and thrashing and he just threw the arrow. We'll get him next time.